Karoline Grovdahl, 4 years in a row you win a bronze at the European Championships. Well, how special is it?
I'm very happy that I could manage this year also. Of course, in the end I was hoping that I could maybe take a silver or the gold, but it was a tough race, and I actually thought it was two laps to go when the bell was ringing. So I had so much power in the end. But I'm happy. It could be I could be four, so I'm happy with bronze.
Have you ever been so close to gold?
No, never been so close. And during the race, I thought I have to maybe manage the bronze because they were so strong in the head. But the last lap, I saw that I was getting closer. So I had a hope that maybe I could take them, but it was too short in the finish line.
It looked like you had a nice rhythm during the race.
Yeah, I had. I actually felt better and better each lap. So, and maybe I have altitude training like 2 weeks ago, and that's always like you have to run a lot of laps and then you start to feel good. So, yeah, but I'm very happy about the bronze.
For you now, what will be your next goal towards 2019?
Maybe take a gold. I will try the steeplechase and also 5K next year in the World Championship. So I'm always aiming for a medal. So we will see.
Towards this course, you have done a lot of cross country.
Yeah.
Was this a real cross country course?
Yeah, I think it's the most heavy one I have ever run. So, but I like it. It was actually nice.